Junkfoodtaster.com. Und das ist Zott. Zottarella. And it's fat reduced, leicht. Which means light. And they say it's 8.5% fat. Alright. And they market it this big that they don't use genetically manipulated stuff on this product. And they say it's even new that it's not genetically manipulated. Alright. Yeah. And like the original Sotarella, the unreduced, I like managed it to get into the Hall of Fame. Let's see what the reduced can do here. I will get rid of the whey. Now let's have a look for the cheese. Here it is. It's like, yeah, now I cut it. I always cut stuff. Okay. So this is like mozzarella is always extremely soft cheese, or what means extremely, it's a soft cheese. And other thing is, can like rip it in pieces, and it looks a little bit like meat than like a chicken, but obviously it's no chicken. Okay, I will have it. I would say not as good as the original one, but still very good. If you are on diet or something, I think this is your cheese. Let's have a look for the proteins. This is always important. Like, cheese is a protein-rich food. So, protein. So, it's 19 grams protein. This is a lot. So this is also good for like bodybuilders, if you want to have a protein rich diet, go for mozzarella. And this one is especially good because it comes with so less fat, so you can eat a lot of this without having a negative effect. Alright, so I give Sotarella light. Yeah, Evan. Not Hall of Fame, but Evan.